Hey, what's up, everybody? I'm going to do a classic rock reaction, man. This is the final installment for the artist of the month of March, ZZ Top, and we're at their 8th studio album, that being Eliminator. And of course, Eliminator represent a big leap from their classic 70s era, going into the MTV music video era. And of course, their sound changed up a little bit, and this is the sound that I was familiar with growing up. And looking forward to doing a full album reaction, man. I only know a couple of songs off of the album, probably their bigger hits, but we'll see what else I've got to discover, man. So this is side one, and side two is going to be attached to the review during a different reaction. So let's check this out, man. Side one of Eliminator. Oh, by the way, before I pop this off, I just want to give a shout out and thanks very much to Tom Gallup. Tom, thanks for sending me the link chain for this album. I appreciate it. I know that he said that there's videos included as well, not just the audio tracks. So let's check it out, man. Bring back some memories here. Side one, Eliminator. Let's get it.
Like a tunnel, if I blow my top, will you let it go to
you're a mechanic, have you ever fallen asleep under your car? You are not going to catch it. Memories. Nice. Great video. It's back when videos were fun. First time I've seen a lot of footage of ZZ Top. They sound really good, man. I have no doubt. Yeah. Same car, different girls. Brother will never be the same. These are fun videos, man. they still have going for them, even in the 80s, is the extended instrumentals stretching out the song. I still consider this to be classic rock. Slow jam. I like that one. I need you tonight.
Talking trash, sipping wine. I need something awesome, angel.
Okay, man. So, that concludes side one of Eliminator. ZZ Top's biggest commercial success. Yeah, man, brought back some sweet memories of just watching these guys, watching those really cool videos. And the songs are really cool, too. Gimme All Your Lovin' definitely would be one of my favorites from the band. But now, we're going into two different eras, you know. I guess, I don't know, should I call it the 80s, the MTV era? ZZ Top, among that element there, Gimme All Your Lovin' is definitely probably my favorite, I would say. And then if you're going to throw back into their classic 70s classic rock era, man, you're hard pressed to try and come up with just one. But I really, of course, like LaGrange, and what are some of the other really great ones that they've got there? Thank You comes to mind, and the Blue Jean Blues, man. But there's so many, you know. I'm just scratching the surface, just trying to recall some of the tunes and some of the albums that that I've reacted to. They're all good. Every single album that these guys have produced, right up until this one. Of course, I know some of the tracks, so I'm assuming the rest of it is just as good. Has been really excellent, man. This has been a great month, and I really enjoyed doing reactions to ZZ Top. Definitely getting to know their classic era in the 70s a little bit more in depth. Some songs came back to me that I forgot about. They covered some really, really excellent blues tracks. So, yo, man, these guys got skills. And I give them props for making that transition. Give them props for making that transition into the 80s. New technology, MTV area with videos. They still made it sound and look cool, you know. Not sappy, not corny, not too popcorny. And I think that their sound evolved, and it still has a very, very good elemental classic sound to me. I know that there is more synth involved, there's more technology involved that might taint it, and some of you, I know, are just not fans of that transition, and I understand, man, totally fine, you know, it's all good. But I like both eras, and I give compliments to bands that can make that successful transition. I really do. I give it up for them. And I'm a little on the bias side, because this is the era that I grew up in. This is the ZZ Top that I know more so. So, of course, I've got a little bit more of an endearing embrace. But, yeah, I have really come to enjoy and really, really like their classic era sound as well. Great. It's just a great lineage. Their whole chronology, man, from beginning all the way up to Eliminator is just fantastic. So I'm looking forward to side two. So I'm going to bounce, man. I'll clear my calendar for the rest of the evening. Got to get back home. I got to edit this and then upload and post. So it's going to be getting to you a little bit later in the evening. And I hope I get back with decent amount of time to do it. All the same, though, look for it tonight. You'll get it tonight. And more than likely, I'll try and pop off side two in the review before I bounce for work. So I should be getting that to you sometime in the morning, or maybe in the afternoon, once I've got a break in the afternoon to maybe do some edit and uploading. We'll see how it goes, man. But tonight, definitely, you're going to get this, what I'm shooting now, side one. And later on, first thing in the morning or a touch in the afternoon, you'll get side two. All right, man. Looking forward to side two. Have a good one. Peace.